Calthania yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit form would just do what I...
En candela, this guy.
Field near Verdera. They always park trucks near there.
Okay. Gracias. Carlos, got a truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Got to pick up Carlos. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, But I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up three guards, took two bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel. And by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Carlos Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel?
I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got him. Suerte.
Chorizo, go.
Salud.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Every true Yaren knows there is nothing more important than family. I walk in my father's footsteps.
You better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me.
When I am gone, my son Diego will walk.
We need a key. Check the guards room.
Even at 13 years of age, I can see his strength, his intellect, his vision. Diego will keep my dreams alive and protect the paradise we build today. Diego Castillo, my son, Yara's son, our future.
Medic can't save you.
An alarm.
Don't need more soldiers here.
Thank you.
Search the area.
Vigila! No es seguro! Cuidado! No sabemos cuántos son.
Dios! Oye, we got bodies over here. More dead here.
Yo. Comprendido. ¿Cómo está? Sweep the area.
Something is not right.
Check that out now.
There's the key.
Gotta get Miguel out!
Enemies in the air.
I need cover.
Run. Let's get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos, found Miguel.
Good work, Torres. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Hey!
truck!
Espera, no, espera!
Come mierda!
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Coño! City! You look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
You did good, Torres. When I first saw you, I wanted to gut you like a crocodile, but you're Montero now, Danny.
Gracias. So, do I call you Papa now?
Shut up and drink.
Carlos, what you said about me being a Montero, it's an honor.
You're a Montero now, Danny. That means the door is always open. But that don't mean I won't rip that door off and smash it over your fucking head.
So this is what it's like being on your good side. Coño.